Louisville Metro Police are investigating a violent accident that sent several children to the hospital. This is the scene just before 10 this morning at the corner of 18th and Chestnut. The accident involved two vehicles. As you can see, one of those vehicles ended up on its side. Police tell us three children and one adult were sent to the hospital with injuries. Luckily, everyone is expected to survive here. Right now, police are investigating what have caused that accident.